This shield was really good as a worked. It worked well as a snow ski.
What are you two doing here?
We were just with the snow and the with the snow ski.
You
know what? Never mind. Everything that comes out of your orc mouth is like gibberish to me. Anyways, I've got some slopes to take care of. Bye!
Okay, let's go.
Wait, Orc, are you just gonna let her treat you like that?
I don't know. I mean, she is Zaza Royale. She's just too cool.
Throw this at her.
Kitty, I don't think I can...
Throw it.
Oh, boy. I can't. You know I'm conflict-avoidant, Kitty.
Orc, your fear of confrontation clearly stems from unresolved issues with your father. You avoid conflict because you're afraid no one will love you.
I also feel like the absence of my mother makes me desperately cling on to people in my life, even if they treat me poorly.
What if I'm too confrontational? Maybe I should be more like you, Orc.
No, Kitty, you're just very assertive. It's something I really admire about you. Okay, I'm gonna stand up for myself.
You're so cool, Master!
You know what, Merchant? I don't say this enough, but thank you.
Zaza! I know you hurt people because you yourself have been hurt, but I... Oh, she's gone. I guess I waited too long.
Oh, don't worry, Orc. I'm sure someday she'll get what's coming to her. Now he wants to do some more snow skiing!
One fire dog coming up!
This stump taken?
Santa? Why are you here? Is this about the naughty list? That snowball to the kisser should have sealed the deal!
No one is questioning your naughtiness. Or mine.
Whoa. You finally made the jump?
Danny Petrosky, you've been on my naughty list since you were old enough to pass gas at will.
Continue.
I joined the list 20 minutes ago and I feel like crud. But here you are, happy as a clam, roasting hot dogs on a fire. Is that last year's bundle of coal? Doesn't that taste like...
West Virginia? Oh, yeah.
So, how do we live with ourselves when we've been so naughty?
Papa Noel, I'm glad you asked. First, get rid of this idea that naughtiness is bad. Naughty living is very healthy and very normal.
What? You just...
got my veggies in the naughtiest possible way. Nice needs naughtiness, like night needs day and turtles need shells to hide their eyes during scary movies. Give a naughty man a hot dog, and he'll have a hot dog. But teach a naughty man to hot dog, and he'll have a ton of hot dogs.
Oh, my earlobe!
And don't forget, every Christmas morning, naughty kids wake up to a lump of coal, which is basically dead dinosaurs. So while nice kids play with toys, we're playing with dead dinosaurs! And that's rad!
We celebrate Winter Wish Day together every single moon the exact same way. Her favorite holiday activity is building cookie cottages with me, and it's always been that way since I was a little foal. It's a big, big deal to her. It's gotta be perfect, so just keep that in mind. That's all.
Oh, that's all?
Of course we'll honor her Earth Pony traditions, just like she likes.
Yeah, silly, we're going to be great guests.
Guess who go with the flow in the snow?
Thanks, Every Pony. I know it'll mean a lot to Grandma Figgy.
It's she!
Cheery wish day!
Oh, it's
sure is. And what a treat to have Hitchy's friends here, too. Oh, and this little adorable sweetheart, of course. Oh, come to Granny.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, goodness. You must be cold. I haven't seen snow like this since, well, never. Come in. Come in, and we'll warm those hoosies right up. Who wants some hot cocoa?
Ah, bop.
Hold up.
3 jumbo marshmallows per mug. No more, no less. Right, Granny?
That's right, Hitchy. Enough to stick out of the top,
but not enough to overflow.
This is scrumptious. Mmm, super delish. And I love the decorations. So festive.
Oh, thank you, dear.
She puts them up every wish day. They look exactly the same as when I was a colt. Except for all those trees out front. That's different.
I grew them with my very own glowing hooves. With this newfangled earth pony magic. Pretty nifty stuff. Oh, I do love to change things up every chance I get, don't you? It can be so boring to do the same thing over and over.
Hold that thought. I'm gonna grab some napkins.
I couldn't agree more, Figgy. Now, what would you say to another cup of cocoa with 4 marshmallows?
Oh.
Look at his tiny sheriff costume!
It was all he wanted that wish day. I sewed it by hoof. Oh, the badge, too.
Normally this would be embarrassing, but it's a wish day tradition. Granny would be upset if we didn't do it.
Right. I remember that wish day. You and Hitch came over to watch the wishing star. We both wished for snow and thought it worked, but it was just my dad blowing bubble sets from the top of the lighthouse.
You fools wanted a snowy wish day, so Argyle made it happen. Oh, it's very nice you're continuing you and your dad's tradition with all your friends. He would love to see it. But look, your wish finally came true.
So it really has never snowed in Maritime Bay before?
Oh, no, not in my pony life. It's a beach town, after all. But snow was always in the best holiday stories. My favorite from when I was a filly was called Fantastical Flurry Tales of Wishyhoof.
Wishyhoof? That's our unicorn holiday! Oh, that looks just like the wishing tree!
Do you mind if I take a closer look?
Okay, enough of story time. Every pony to the Cookie Cottage Crafting Creation Corner.
The what?
The kitchen.
So tidy. That's my Hitchy.
Can we start?
No, wait! I almost forgot. I need to find the cute miniature lights to string up on the houses. We can't start before I find the cute miniature lights to string up on the houses. Grant, where are the cute miniature lights we string up on the houses?
Maybe we can do them without the lights this time.
I see a wish day box, but not a wish day lights box.
Let's try something new, dear.
Got them! Save the day again. Thank Hoofness. Right, Grandma?
Thank Hoofness. When it comes to wish day, Hitchy has to have everything just so.
We noticed.
Now it's cottage time!
Wow.
That looks great.
Oh.
That's almost
fantastic.
Right.
This is the best batch of cottages I've ever seen. They must taste as good as they look.
Do they? I wouldn't know.
Oh, no, Gran, your wish day teapot.
That old thing. Oh, it's okay.
Okay, but it's special. We've been drinking out of that teapot since before I could trot.
That means it's definitely time for a new one, then.
Time? Oh, yeah, time! Grandma Figgy, this was a fantastic way to kick off our grand holiday tour, but if we want to hit all of our stops, we've got to get a move on.
This is one of the best winter festivals we've ever had in Heart Lake City. Ever! Statistically speaking, this winter festival only ranks at about 8th on the top 10 best winter festivals in Heart Lake City list.
Well, that's still pretty good.
Everyone's still coming to my house tonight for the gift exchange and cookies?
Of course!
Totally!
What else?
Oh, Stephanie's skating circles around River again.
A triple jump, triple spin.
With a flare in the air.
Decent, but prepare for the spin cycle 5000.
Turbocharged.
To hurt.
She may look harmless, but she is a mean, mean girl.
Let me go! Let me go!
Well done, lads. This should be enough. We even made it with an hour to spare!
Not so fast, Cretaceous. Should I call you? Candle-snatcher!
Me? A candle-snatcher? Oh, well, that's just... Okay, fine, you got me. I am, in fact, naughty.
Hey! You're not innocent either, Sverslikir, Kurt Croker, or Stickester, the sheep harasser.
The sheep started it.
Come on, lads. The gig's up. Greela caught me nicking candles and said she was going to eat me for it. Bit harsh, I said. She disagreed and told me naughty lads belong in a stew pot. So I said, I'll find you two naughty lads if you spare me.
Then she tried to cook up me and Kit Crooker here, but we promised her four lads if she spared us.
And so on, but she never let any one of us go. Greedy one, that Greela is.
She finally got wise to the scheme that made lads 14 through 21. Been using us as her eyes and ears ever since.
But let's just get one thing straight. We take no pride in our work. We're bound to it, cursed by our own naughtiness.
None of you are naughty. You just did some naughty things, like stuffing my mother in a sack. But you can make them right. And I've got an idea how.
The veggie broth!
You liked it well enough, right? Why shouldn't Greela?
We like you, and we like your broth. So we'll offer you a deal. Everyone will be safely returned to their homes if you show us how to make it.
No deal!
We are not revealing the secret ingredient.
No, David. This situation's different.
How come it's okay now?
You've got yourself a deal.
Eric, you've been a good boy this year.
Everybody ready?
She's coming!
You didn't tell me that they glow. They're beautiful.
Hilda? Hilda, where are you?
She's safe at the Bloom with David and Frida.
Hilda! You forgot this! I use my tips. You owe me so much candy.
Thank you. Happy Sonston, Silman.
Oh, Hilda. It's beautiful.